Good evening, everyone. And thank you so much for being here tonight with us tonight. I know that October is a very busy month, and you had so many choices to be somewhere else, but you decided to be with us. So thank you. This is a great honor and privilege to have this wonderful collection with us in Cleveland. And this is really the first time in Cleveland. So with no hesitation, we will start the program. But I really need to express my gratitude to few individuals and organizations that really helped putting this event together. So in the first place, I want to thank the Tri-C Community College and the International Club and the president, Dr. Susan Lowwater, for being so gracious and offering this wonderful space. And thank you so much to my ICC Win family, Harry, Dan, Ashim, Pierre. I know that you are here, so thank you so much. And my another organization, Elite Women Around the World, without them, I mean, for day one, it was without hesitation. Hey, just tell us, how can we help? So Rebecca, I know that you are somewhere. Thank you. And of course, thank you to the parents of this little choir. They worked tirelessly and they helped a lot. So really, so many thanks to them, and to, you know, specific person, but I don't want to left anyone out, so without any further hesitation, thank you again, and we will continue the program.